Hello everyone, I'm Katia Savrami, I'm a choreologist, a practitioner and theoretician of dance, an associate professor at the University of Patras, serving there for the last 30 years. My experience with the Erasmus students were very valuable, both for my department and myself. My subject was theory and practice in dance, with a group of people, that the amount of people at the University of Patras were about 50 participants, that they were coming from different countries with different background, from different schools as well. So although I'm working at the theatre department, they were not all from theatre department, there were doctors, there were specialists on computer sciences and so many other subjects. In order to share the experience with you, I would like to discuss a main important issue that was on the differences within social and cultural background that they have, particularly for the dance subject. That means differences in terms of background and understanding in music, in terms of the body and the use of the body in the contemporary society, as well as a cultural product like we do in the traditional dancing. So I introduced them to dance as a theatrical form initially, introduced them to ancient drama, dramatic choruses, so how dance has been initiated within the theatrical form of ancient Greek theatre. And then I skipped the whole range of specialized technique issues like ballet and contemporary dance and so on, and I move to cultural characteristics of Greek folk dancing within the Greek society. So I decided to pick up within the two edges, the initiation of choruses within ancient Greek theatre and make a bridge direct linked to the folk dancing today. Although the time of the classes was limited, the appreciation as well as the interdisciplinary and multicultural issues were successfully communicated. So after the whole discussion, after the whole practical participation, we set a discussion all together and we shared the experience that we all had. I feel that this Erasmus program is essential. It's essential for the world we are living in today. And it's essential because the borders within societies had been diminished. We are in a global world, therefore we are citizens of the globe and we are moving around. And it's very important to understand the differences and also to understand the commonalities. Because commonalities are based on methods that we can develop within teaching, as well as the interaction, mainly the physical interaction. Of course, this is something which is very crucial at the moment because COVID had diminished fully the physicality and the interaction between us physical, which is the essence of dance. But anyway, this is not going to be last forever, and I'm hoping that also through that we can invent different ways of approaching this corporeal art. Thank you very much, and have a good day. Thank you.